Correct. How's what now?
How to fly slow.
Oh, real good. Let's see if I can bring it around here.
I saw a video on that Viper, and they got it up in the air and tried to stall it.
Uh-huh.
And it just sank, kind of like a tri-pizza.
That's kind of how this is. It's pretty stable.
It didn't fall off.
So there's full flaps, idle power, and a little back end now.
Full flap.
I'll take it up a little bit and do a no flap stall, see what it does here. Power back. There's full aft stick. That's full aft stick. That's it stalling.
Wow. Yes. Right nose down. Right rear lift. Are you on your way?
Coming around the land.
Okay. Good. Bye-bye.
Subsonic. It's just a lowly subsonic airplane.
You ever gonna get an afterburner?
I don't know. We'll see if it lasts long enough to warrant such
a
thing.
Sure would look cool right now.
He don't have afterburners.
Alright, time to land.
Your flaps are down, Governor.
Dead stick.
just can't believe you're going to keep flying that thing without an afterburner. I mean,
look, I keep telling you these...
$85.
These civilian jets aren't allowed to have them. It's a military thing.
He's going to go